been dancing so long.
So I brought myself. Let me pass it. I feel like the closer I get to my goals and my vision, I always would see people talk about how entrepreneurship is like super hard. And now, as a kid, I felt so inspired by the idea of like creating something and actually be able to live off of it. As a musician, that's beautiful because you create songs every day. You know, as a writer, even without thinking of that's a song, but these moments that you reflect on in that way, you're like, whoa, I could actually live off of this. And I'm really grateful. I developed most of my skill in recording, I should say, during the time I was in college, but also even the time I was like 11 years old. My uncle had GarageBand on the computer, and he would just let us create. And it went from that, like, free-form creation to my brother showed me that you don't have to play the scale that way. You don't have to the traditional. You can improvise. And my brother and my sister used to always improvise together. And then when I began to improvise after I went into psychosis, whole other experience, my mind needed healing, I would sit at the piano and play. So sometimes these gifts that we don't see as gifts, it's just really powerful. I feel like the closer I get to my goals and my vision, I always would see people talk about how entrepreneurship is like super hard and how
artist just made the perfect song.